Hey guys, I'm sure you know by now because it says in the title, but today I have Pocky Chocolate Crush Snoopy Loves Cookie Crunch! And like the little Woodstock's laughing. Pocky and Pretz. So, I actually picked these up a while ago for my friend who loves Snoopy, but then when I was at the store today, I realized that these came with line stamps, and who does not want line stamps? And for those of you who don't know what Line is, it is a chatting app. And I have a huge collection of stamps because I am obsessed like that. But anyways, I think these are the stamps that you can receive. It says 8 stamps in all, so we will take a look at those later. But this is also a new flavor of Pocky, so I thought we could give it a go. So, let's open it up. Oh, look at, there's Snoopy on the package. Dreaming of cookies, and these look like the Almond Crush Pokies, but I'm assuming it is cookie and not almond. So, let's give it a whirl. Oh, these don't open up like the normal Pokies. Fine, I'll open it this way. Itadakimasu. That was the most delicious Poki I have ever had in my life, and I am not exaggerating. I really like the mint Pokies, which did not come out last summer, but these are really, really good. I am not a big fan of the Almond Crush Poki, just because I'm not the biggest fan of almonds, but this is really, really good. It is kind of like an Oreo-ish cookie, I would say, a chocolate cookie anyways, and it is crunchy and crispy and delicious, and it looks like the Poki stick itself is not the normal flavored one. It looks like it may have a little bit of cocoa in it too. But yes, this is delicious. If it comes to your country, get it. Get 10 boxes. Get 50 boxes. As many as you can get your hands on. So, I don't know if this is the highlight or if the line stamps are the highlight, but let's get on with the line stamps. It says on the back here that there is a serial number on the inside of the box, and you can get the stamps between April 8th and October 6th, so that's a long time. So I opened it up here, and there is a serial number, and once I use this, I believe that you guys will not be able to use it. That was the case with the last box of Poki that had line stamps. So I'm gonna go ahead and redeem them and see what they look like. My poor phone was dying, so I had to plug it in here, and in case you were curious, I have a Donald phone case. Anyways, I'm gonna go to the link down here and see if I can access it. Okay, I have come to the line page, and it says 8 types of stamps. I'll show you guys here. They are adorable! I have always liked Snoopy. I've never really collected Snoopy merchandise or anything. I've seen a lot of the movies, but I must say, these are really cute. Okay, so, enter the serial number. Hello? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna do this real quick. I have entered the serial number! Okay! And now I can download. Yippee! And I can use them till 2015, April 16th. Oh my goodness, a whole year. So, yay! Okay, so I have a chat with my friend. I said, ignore me for a second. I'm going to show the stamps. So, hold on. I have them open here, and we'll go ahead. There's the first one. Can you guys see? There's the second one. She has the chat window open. There's the third one, there's the fourth one, fifth one, sixth one, seventh one, and eighth one. So there you go. Those are the 8 stamps that come with this box of Poki, and I really hope that you guys will be able to access them. I know that my friend outside of Japan was not able to, so that was a little disappointing, but maybe there's a way around that. You know, Google has all the answers, so if you're outside of Japan, make sure to check that out. And a little bonus. My tea actually came with line stamps, and I've received the sticker a few times because I really like this tea. And I thought they were soccer stamps, so I wasn't really interested in them, but might as well check them out as long as we're doing this video. Okay, so I went to jointheblue.jp, and I'm assuming this is the first one because they both say till May 15th. And these are the stamps. I'll just show you here. I won't do them in the chat because I'm not that interested in them, but might as well get what I can, huh? So I'll put the serial number in and download them. And that is actually the end of this video. So first of all, these poke are delicious. And if they come to your country, you need to eat them. And second of all, the line stamps are adorable and I hope you can get them in your country. And that is all. Thank you so much for watching and I will be bringing you more yummy looking treats and fun videos. So if you're not subscribed yet, please hit that subscribe button and give me a thumbs up and leave me a wonderful comment. Thanks so much.